a thin plate, a pinch of
loose material, like sand or
salt,
and a heavy dose of muse.
Vibrating in the same direction as the wave itself. The particles move backwards, so there are areas of compression where all the particles have moved really close to one another.
And a heavy dose of muse.
Move back and forth.